Have you gone live, Supriya?
Yes, sir. Going live in 2 seconds.
Let's go live.
अरे प्रेजेंटेशन खोल के रखो, पीछे खुला है
ना? ये लाइव सर।
या
तुम खुला हुआ है ना?
We can't see the presentation here.
खुला हुआ है। हाँ, इसमें जब शेयर करेंगे वो देखो। हाँ, शेयर प्रेजेंटेशन में जब
better the same. So wait, not on the presenter mode. Is muted.
For allowing me to deliver a lecture on choosing the right operation in old and failed fracture neck of the femur in young adults. Is it okay? Girish, it is okay. Okay. ठीक है, it is okay. So I am moon है और इधर moon है और slide moon है और ये क्या?
कुछ नहीं दिख रहा है.
अभी ये क्या So I will start now. Young adult below 60 years of age for neglected and non-union of fracture neck femur, salvage the femoral if it is viable and adequate neck is remaining. It allows young patient to squat and sit cross-legged. Now this is the example, 18 years male presented after 10 days of pain and limp unexplained after sports activities. He was continued to walk, and then after X-ray revealed there is a fracture neck femur, maybe a stress fracture. Fixation C2 with CC screw was done, and the fracture has united very well after the 6-month follow-up. Develop osteolysis around screw, suspicion of infection or EVN. After 3 years of index surgery, patient again came for pain and limitation of movements. Then what to do? What next? So what I did, an implant removed. There was no evidence of infection. Defect packed with the fibular graft plus cortical cancellous bone grafts from the iliac crest. Histopathology revealed that there was a necrosis of the bone, not wearing for 3 months. And this is the 10 years of follow-ups of healing of defect. And you can see clinical and radiological outcome. There is a sphericity of the femoral head is maintained. Defect is filled up, and the patient is able to do all his activities of daily living. Another case, a 1 month neglected fracture in 11 year old female child. Options for fixation, CC screws or pediatric DHS, by closed means or by open reduction. Fixation with or without bone grafts, or fixation with a osteotomy is always a dilemma. What to do? On table reduction was satisfactory and length of the neck was restored. Hence, DHS fixation plus split fibular impaction grafting was done along with the additional screw. Radiologic and functional outcome, you can see the fracture has healed, length is achieved, and 12 months follow-up, she is able to do all her activities. And you can see a 3 years follow-up, there is no evidence of avascular necrosis. She is able to do a namaz as well as a sitting and squatting. Another example, a 6 year week old fracture in a 32 year female, farmer by occupation. You can see traction view shows a restoration of the length and cooperation of the superior and inferior border of the neck, you can see here, but there is a defect in the center. So if you see a defect in the center, whenever you apply any implant fixation, probably the loosening of the implant may occur because there may be associated with osteopenia. So what I did, derotation, screw fixation, grafting through the DHS hole. You can see the grafting is done through the DHS hole. Corticolocancellous graft are put inside. Hold the cavity back with the corticocancellous graft.
Yeah.
And then after this, fixation with the DHS and derotation screw. This is the post-operative picture. Complete healing of fracture, 1 year follow-up and 3 years follow-up. You will not able to recognize whether the patient had a fracture neck of the femur, and that to a neglected fracture. Another example, a 32-year male, 3 months old fracture, garden four fracture neck femur, was under treatment of osteopath for 3 months. There is a complete resorption of the neck, you can see. And what are the options? A traction view, you can see we can reduce the fracture though there is a shortening of the neck. Pavel's angle is 3. Plan of treatment, intrafocal reduction, K-wire fixation, and pass percutaneously from anterolateral part of the hip to K-wires to stabilize the anterior wall. reduction achieved and temporary fixation by K wires is done. Internal bone grafting procedure same is adapted through DHS hole with a disc punch to fill the void inside. This is the procedure on fracture table. You can see after filling the gap, DHS screw is passed and this pin is replaced by the derotation screw. Reduction and fixation, no loss of reduction after 1 month follow-up and 6 month follow-up and 18 months follow-up of this patient, complete healing of the fracture, though there is some shortening 4 to 5 mm, but patient is able to sit and scat, and while walking, you are not able to recognize which hip is fractured. Another example, a 1 month old fracture with a osteoporosis, alcoholic patient, 45 year male laborer, and same procedure was done, reduction, bone grafting, DHS screw fixation, and additional screw, 3 years of follow-up. You can see a complete healing of the fracture, restoration of the neck length, anatomical cooperation of both inferior as well as the superior border, and functional and radiological outcome of this patient, he is able to sit and squat. Indication for internal bone grafting, young patient with a good medical condition, delayed presentation more than 48 hours to 3 weeks, neglected femoral neck fracture with a good bone stock, that is Sandush type 1. This is a very good article where he has divided into three, Sandush type 1, 2, and 3, depending on the position of this neck. This article is published in Injury Journal, DHS osteosynthesis with internal bone grafting in unstable, delayed presented intracapsular fracture neck of the femur in 2017. Osteosynthesis with DHS and primary cancellous bone grafting, a simple, easy to perform procedure. Biological treatment for early union and to prevent potential complications of non-union avascular necrosis. Failure in particular case can be treated with any appropriate second procedure. Another example, a 56-year female with a displaced fracture neck femur. You can see this is the traction view, a Pavel's type 3, a displaced fracture garden 4, Pavel's theory of fracture non-union, increased Pavel's angle, increased shearing forces, increases the risk of non-union. Pavel concept of fracture union, change of fracture line from vertical to horizontal by osteotomy will usually result in healing. This is the same patient. You can see modified Pavel's osteotomy was done at the intertrochanteric level. These are all operative steps. You can see a DHS additional screw first, DHS screw, osteotomy at the intertrochanteric level, and then you do a fixation with the DHS, and you can appreciate the change of angle of Pavel's 3 to 1. This is the same patient. And you can see a follow-up after 1 year and 3 years, complete healing of the fracture and restoration of the anatomy. Another example, a 35-year-old fracture neck femur in a 52-year-old male, Pavel's angle type 3, after reduction, comminution, especially on the posterior medial side, you can see the head is rotated, Pavel's osteotomy, done marginally medialization, but the angle has changed from 3 to 1 and radiological union, and you can see a 4 years follow-up, he is able to sit and squat. Another example, a 35 days old neck femur in a 45-year male, Sandush type 1, marginal resorption of NAD, osteosynthesis with the DHS, with or without osteotomy, you can salvage this femoral head. Correction, angulation, translation, fixed with the DHS and additional screw. Revised 3 months follow-up and union of the osteotomy and fracture, 3 years of follow-up. You can see osteotomy is healed. Next angle is restored, length is restored, and the patient is happy. 6 weeks neglected fracture truck driver, 52 years old. Resorption of the neck, same procedure was done, abduction osteotomy, restoration of the length, and you can see radiologic and functional outcome of the same patient, a 10 years follow-up of this patient. And he has resumed the occupation of a truck driver and is able to do all activities. Another example, a woman 39 years, 2 months old fracture in a polio limb, complete resorption of the neck with osteopenia, and you can see a carefully a hollow femoral head. Complete resorption of the neck. How can you proceed? It's a difficult job, polio limb. And you can see here, valgus osteotomy on the principle of angulation of the proximal fragment and translation of the lateral distal fragment so that you should maintain the angle and center of the axis. 8 years follow-up. 20 November, and you can see complete healing of the fracture, and the same patient you can see here how he is walking. This is the polio limb. What you can do more than this? This is how it is. He is on the same fractured limb. He is walking and knee hand gait. There are so many problems. You cannot replace it also. So you can save the femoral head. Valgus osteotomy, although successful in certain cases, but has a high failure rate in patient with a poor bone stock and significant absorption of the vein, neck when it is done as a single procedure. What is the solution? Neglected fracture neck femur, smooth and sclerotic surfaces, size of the proximal fragment is small, fracture gap and osteoporosis, and the doubtful head viability. Problems in failures and neglected cases, inadequate bone stock, impaired vascularity, disturbed anatomy and axial femoral head, surgeon's nightmare, difficult reduction and inadequate fixation. Valgus intertrochanteric osteotomy and fibular strut graft in the management of neglected femoral neck fracture. This is the article I published in Injury 2013. It's available on PubMed. Method in young adult with a viable spherical head with the resorption of neck with more than 3 weeks of neglect. Improving the biology and bone stock by non-vascularized fibular graft and improving the biomechanics by a valgus osteotomy is the principle of this surgery. This is the example, 32-year female, displaced vertical fracture neck femur, treated by DHS, post-operative x-ray, good fixation, good chances of union. But what has happened? You can see here, after 2 months and after 3 months, unable to walk and no signs of union was seen after a primary index surgery. What are the options? Osteotomy, fibular grafting, and you can see here, miracle of osteotomy, fibular graft, complete the restoration of length, angle, neck, and 3 years of follow-ups, complete incorporation of the fibula, and it is in the inferior surface, and she is able to do all activities. Another example. An undisplaced fracture in a 24-year-old male, treated by a bone setter in 2009. This is the undisplaced fracture. This was the X-ray. This was the treated like this. Presented again after 6 weeks with a complete resorption of the femoral neck and but viable femoral head. Abduction osteotomy with fibular graft. 3 months follow-up, 1 year follow-up, complete resorption of the fibular graft, incorporation in the femoral head, and 10 years of follow-up, you can see, and you will not be able to recognize which neck fracture is there. He is able to do all his activities. Another example, initial presentation, 56-year male. This was missed by an orthopedic surgeon. This is how it has gone. Presented after 3 months, CT scan, this MRI shows viable femoral head, osteotomy, fibular graft, and you can see here, 1 year follow-up and 18 months follow-up, complete healing of fracture, and he is able to do all his activities. Another example, a 42-year male after 1 month of fall, patient did not comply for surgery. This was the initial presentation. Presented again after 4 months, you can see here, there was no neck at all. Everything is resolved, osteopenia, and you can see here, abduction osteotomy with fibular graft, 3 months for immediate post-op. You can see this is 3 months follow-up. 3 months follow-up, and this is 1 year follow-up, and 5 years of follow-up. There is some problem in sitting and squatting, but he is able to do his all activities. Another example, 9 month neglected fracture neck femur in a 24 years female, and you see, where is the femoral head? Everything, there is a cavitation. You can see it is like a soap bubble appearance of a giant cell tumor like picture. No naked skin, poor economical condition, former by occupation, egg cell femoral head. Is it possible to save this femoral head? A simple technique of valgus osteotomy, impaction bone grafting, and stabilization with sliding screw of a femoral neck. Combination of three together. And you can see here, this is the fibular graft, iliac crest graft, fixation with the DHS, and a valgus osteotomy. After 5 years of follow-ups, everything healed up. Patient is able to sit and squat, and patient has no problem at all. Do not succumb to the pressure of the joint replacement surgeons. Save the femoral head. It is possible to save the femoral head. A 27-year-old female, Tarika, with 9-month-old neglected fracture. You can see after MRI, still a viable femoral head. Shortening, Pavel's osteotomy, fibular graft with osteosynthesis. And you can see, though there is a impaction, no neck at all. And you can see here, removal of the implant, 3 years follow-up, full function. May develop changes of arthritis in due course of time because of the medialite shock in the hip or knee. But 10 years of follow-up, you can see here, she is able to do all her activities. Remodeling of the femoral head and proximal femur. And you can see here, she is able to walk. She resumed a profession of a farmer. So there are so many cases I can tell you. You can save the femoral head. Another example, 2-month-old mixed fracture neck femur in a 20-year female. Fracture neck femur with resorption and neck and osteopenia. Abduction osteotomy. The calcar is made of a fibular graft. You can see here. And over that, we have put an internal bone graft, subcorticulocancellous, DHS fixation, osteotomy, and This is the incorporation of the fibular graph. Calcarriage formed. And you can see here 1 year follow. 1 year follow. After removal of the implants, you can see the fibula is the formation of a calcar. 5 years follow. Complete restoration of the anatomy of proximal femur. And you can see this is 12 years follow. 12 years follow, and he is able to do all his activities. So my friends, it is possible to preserve the femoral head and don't go for a various type of a joint replacement procedures. Another example, a 34-year-old man, 3 months, 6 months, 36 months, the AVN is detected, no problem. Patient is carrying on. No problem of squatting, even 10 years follow-up with avascular necrosis after removal of implant, but painless movement, only difficulty in cross-leg sitting. So 6 weeks old fracture, 4 years of follow-up, but AVN, but able to sit and squat. And after, you can see here, this is the function. Though there is a avascular necrosis. Very interesting case, 14-year-old male, 2 months old fracture. This was treated by fibular graft with two screws, 2 years of follow-ups, treated by screw fixation with fibular graft. After 3 years follow-up, there is an AVN and collapse of the femoral head. Completely demarred femoral head, continued for 10 years. Patient came again, sudden pain because of the breakage of the screw. And this is the very bad picture of this femoral head. You can see here. So femoral removal of the screw by Gans osteotomy and abduction osteotomy after 6 months. Functional outcome after 6 months follow-up and 2 years follow-up, and this is the functional. You just is able to sit and squat, do everything. This is the 12 years follow-up of this patient. 12 years follow-up of this patient. This is the recent picture. Fibular graft, being a cortical bone, provides a mechanical strength besides stimulating the union and getting incorporated as a biological graft. Once graft revascularized, replace the resorbed bone, technically reproducible method in a neglected femoral neck fractures. Advantages, good chances of success, easily performed and fairly stable. Disadvantages, predisposing the hip to osteoarthritis and possible avascular necrosis. Take home message. Late presentation up to 3 weeks, irrespective of the vascularity of the head, good reduction achieved and neck shaft angle maintained, DHS fixation without bone grafting. If presented after 3 weeks up to 3 months, fixation with supplementary corticobacillus or fibular graft with or without osteotomy. He presented after 6 months with shortening resorption and virus of the head in young adult, combo technique, Pavel's osteotomy, fibular graft, and corticocancellous graft. Sandus type T, if there is a resorption of neck, segmental collapse, and very small head remained, failure is the rule, then nothing works. Replacement is the choice. So thank you for my invitation. So my dear friends, there are so many cases to share with you, but these are all some of the cases and where to choose which procedure. And again, I repeat this sentence, do not succumb to the joint replacement because we are dealing with very poor and socioeconomically compromised patients and mostly their labor and farmers. Thank you very much.
And do have to take home message to the younger patients. Make them, don't go down to replacement. the head and the osteoporosis. That is the take home message. So one question is that for the replacement surgery, what is the difference between the results after osteoporosis and tubular rest? Technical difficulty for the future.
Some of the patients of bladder osteotomy with access. Primary implant doesn't work for them. They have to go for something like a revision implant, like gastrotomy. They have to change the version and then go ahead with the surgical part. But what Sir has shown excellent demonstration of preservation of that. That should be appreciated and it should be followed for everyone. Only when the head is non-viable and when nothing works, then the last option of bearing is the same to be done.
Because our own femoral head will work for a longer period of time, though there will be a non-symptomatic limb. It is not a symptom. When he walks, there is some limp is there, but it is a painless limb. And it works throughout your life. And if there is a avascular necrosis occurring, if it is a painful, then you can replace it afterwards also. There is no problem. So first priority should be given to the femoral head preservation. I have seen so many cases at the age of 24, the people do a bipolar prosthesis. It's not a good thing because it is not going to last for more than 2 hours or 3 years or 5 years. So it is better to do a preservation surgery.
Thank you, Madam, for the excellent talk. And particularly, this could be an eye-opening for many PG students who are sitting here. And they are now Chief Guest for the program, Dr. Gadigan. Now, request to please come forward and facilitate Dr. Gadigan. And now, request the whole team of Mayor Pharmaceutical, please come forward.
Thank you, sir, for the fantastic talk. Now we continue the clinical meeting. May I request Dr. Yogesh Salgaonkar, sir, to please visit your questions.